of solution and power.
Merci, Lord.
Arena of solution and power.
My name is Evangelist Good News Matt from Bonny Island, River State. I want to testify the goodness of the Lord in my life. The persons beside me are my children, my daughters who came with me from Bonny Island. I want to testify the goodness of the Lord upon my life. During the program, Let There Be War, when the three God's general came to bless us, during that period, a man met me in this world. He said, there is something unique about you. Are you a man of God? I say, yes. He asked me, who is your spiritual father? I say, Prophet Jeremiah Omoto Fufui.
I think you can clap better than that if you are clapping for the glory of God.
And he said, I have three pastors. I want to give a car to one of the pastors. With you, you will be the fourth person. But I'm praying, let me know who I will give this car. I said, no problem. He collected my number and my name. We came and concluded the program. He started calling me. I now picked the call. He said, man of God, where are you? I said, I'm Mercy City. He said, please be coming now that your father, Prophet Jeremiah, appeared in my dream. Power! He appeared in my dream and said, give my son that car. Don't give it to any other person. And immediately, he handed over all the documents of a 4Runner Toyota Jeep to me.
You are not celebrating for Jesus Christ. Is it the vehicle we are seeing on the screen?
Yes, that is the vehicle.
Were you expecting that?
I was not expecting that. I only came to receive my father's blessings from the three generals. Going back, I went back with a 4Runner Toyota Jeep.
Oh my Jesus. People of God, celebrate Jesus once again. If you are here believing God for a car, your time has come. Whether the devil like it or not, as you are coming back here, you are coming back with a brand new vehicle. That amen is for the religious people. If you say that amen three times, you are coming out with a new beginning. Go ahead with your testimony, sir.
That was not all. I went back to Bonny Island. A week later, a brother met me and said, please, I'm led by the God of Prophet Jeremiah to give you a plot of land.
Power! You are not celebrating this testimony for real. Can you make it louder than that?
I was thanking God for that one. 2 weeks later, another man came and said, I'm so troubled. I've been looking for a church I will give a 2 plots of land. And he came to me and said, please, will you accept these 2 plots of land from me and use it and build the house of the Lord?
Power! And you are just sitting like that, like if you are not ready for your own testimony. People of God, jump up on your feet and give the Lord a shout of victory. You can see that because you are under this grace, under this divine umbrella, God of Prophet Jeremiah, the living God, Jesus Christ of Nazareth, will embarrass you with blessing. You can see that today our brother is not just blessed with a car, with a brand new vehicle, but with plots of land. Is our Lord not wonderful? Can we give him some praise once again? Sir, you as a minister of God today, what can you say about that?
I want to encourage everyone listening and hearing my voice all over the world that if you don't believe the God of Prophet Jeremiah Omoto Fufuyu, you better believe now that God is full with signs and wonders. You have any challenges, find yourself to Mercy City. and you will be blessed. The God of my father, Prophet Jeremiah Omotofufu, for you must bless you.
People of God, celebrate the Lord once again. Make it louder than that. Because he deserves the praise, he deserves the worship. Hallelujah. Nous remercions le Seigneur pour la vie de cet homme, cher adorateur, c'est un ministre de Dieu. Alors il est ici aujourd'hui pour rendre la gloire au Seigneur pour ce que le Dieu, le prophète Jérémie, a fait dans sa vie. Et effectivement, il a dit qu'il a eu assisté à une des réunions, cher adorateur, avec des généraux de Dieu, où les trois généraux, les trois prophètes de Dieu se sont rencontrés pour tenir un programme ici, à Mercy City. Et ceci vraiment a apporté tant de bénédictions dans sa vie. Il a dit, alors qu'il a rencontré un homme où le Seigneur vraiment a mis dans son cœur de pouvoir le bénir avec une voiture. Et cher adorateur, d'après ce qu'il a relaté, que cet homme était vraiment perturbé. Et effectivement, c'était son ministère, mais le Seigneur vraiment s'est révélé dans la vie de cet homme à travers l'homme de Dieu. Et l'homme de Dieu lui a dit dans ses rêves de pouvoir bénir son fils, cet homme dont nous voyons à l'écran. Et cette personne a fini par donner cette belle voiture dont nous avons vu à l'écran pour la gloire de notre Seigneur Jésus-Christ. Alors cet homme a dit que cette bénédiction ne s'est pas juste limitée là. Et vraiment le Seigneur a élargi ce champ de bénédiction au point qu'il fut béni par deux autres parcelles de terrain, cher à tout acteur, ceci afin de continuer merveilleusement dans son ministère. Il est là aujourd'hui pour remercier le Seigneur pour cette heure miraculeuse. Applaudissons pour le Seigneur. So we thank God Almighty, sir, for what he has done into your life and more grace into your ministry. As you have acknowledged today the grace of God in the life of a servant of God, Prophet Jeremiah Omotofufu, you are coming back for greater testimony.
Amen. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord.